We are going to study about the shell, subshell and orbitals. What is a shell, what is a subshell and which are the orbitals. A shell is the path through which electrons are revolving around the nucleus. A shell is the path through which electrons are revolving around the nucleus. And a shell will have subshells. Subshells are S, P, D and F. Then orbitals. The orbitals are the place of probability of finding electron. They are again S, P, D and F. So first shell is number one is the K shell. K shell has only one subshell, S subshell, and its orbital is also S, which can accommodate a maximum of only two electrons. First shell is the K shell that is having the lowest energy and that has only one subshell, S subshell, and it has only one orbital, S orbital, which is spherical in shape and the number of electrons is only two electrons. Now next is, second is L shell. The L shell has two subshells, S and P. Two subshells are there, S subshell and P subshell. S has only one orbital, S, and P has three orbitals, Px, Py, Pz. Three orbitals are there, Px, Py, and Pz. S can accommodate a maximum of only two electrons and P has maximum six electrons. So totally eight electrons in the second shell. The third shell is the M shell. Third shell. It has three subshells. S, P and D. Three subshells are there. S subshell, P subshell and D subshell. Three subshells are there. Orbitals. S has only one orbital. P has three orbitals. And D has five orbitals. P has three orbitals. Px, Py and Pz. And D has five orbitals. Px, Py, Pz. Then D has five orbitals. Dxy, Dyz, Dxz, Dx square minus y square, and Dz square. Five orbitals are there. D. Now S has number of electron 2, P 6, and this 10. So totally 18 electrons or maximum electron is 18 in the third shell, M shell. Then fourth one. N shell. Then the fourth one. It has S, P, D and F. Four subshells are there. S subshell, P subshell, D subshell and F subshell. Orbitals. S has only one orbital. P has three. That is Px, Py, Pz. Then D has five orbitals. D x square minus y square. D z square. Dxy, Dyz, Dxz, and F has 7 orbitals. F has 7 orbitals. Electron, S maximum 2, P 6, D 10, and this 14. So, totally 32, total 32 electrons can be accommodated in the nth fourth shell. So, shell is the path through which electrons are revolving around the nucleus. The different shells are K, L, M, N. K is very close to the nucleus, that is having lowest energy. Then, subshells S, P, D and F. Then orbitals, s has one orbital, p has three orbitals, d has five orbitals, and f has seven orbitals. The maximum number of electrons is 32 in the fourth shell.